In this video, I'm going to show you how I made a trapdoor in my closet that leads down into my basement workshop. Before, the only way to get to my basement was by exiting the house and coming in through a set of doors in the back of the house. So when it was raining or it was storming and the family needed to come to the basement, it was always a big pain. So I thought a trapdoor could fix that problem, and it just sounded like a fun, cool thing to have. So I hope you enjoyed this video, and to see other how-to videos dealing with home renovation, don't forget to subscribe, and thanks for watching.
Thank you.